about wins for now.
Yeah, as long as you stay with the Rex, you'll be able to climb up the ratings real quick, that's for sure.
One to go, next time by. You're on the outside this time. Pit road is closed right now.
Oh good, looks like I'm going to be
the
hitting Dagger still for the first couple of laps.
Celsius, 15 laps.
I didn't qualify this time, I'm just hanging in the back because I know everyone's probably going to wreck up front of me.
We need to follow car number 88 in the outside
good
column.
Good luck, guys. Good luck, man. Good luck, all.
Thank you. Good luck, everybody.
Tyler, are you in here?
Good luck.
Good luck, everyone.
Can I get a mic check?
Good.
Thank you, sir.
So, hey, you actually like that car, or is that a South Park reference? Well, I mean, in South Park they had a NASCAR theme show and it was Cartman was driving a Magisil car.
I just scrolled through that trading page and saw one that, you know, caught my eye.
That's fucking awesome.
Did it catch your eye as well?
Not really. I am staring the ass end of it, so, you know.
I'll shake it for you.
Catch your eye.
Tyler. Tyler, are you in the right?
Hi, Tyler.
All right, guys. Keep it clean. Have some fun.
I'll go on green. Seems like the 39 car though is coming up here slow.
I got it going.
I hit it a little early because mine was too far lengths behind me for some reason.
Go, Drake.
Alright, Steve, this is the start. You can build some different air there inside. Walk your line. Walk your line.
I'm trying to get you 171.
Still there, hold on. You're down low. Inside. Be full.
That's the only one that's for sure.
Mine. You're low. Inside. Good. Hold your line. Still there. Still there.
I'm gonna follow you.
Still there. Still there. Hold your line.
My bad.
Bottom up.
Clear.
Just 49.2.
Oh, I'm going into the
pit
then. Oh, wait.
The car is just in a 49.2.
I better roll, and then we got a full time.
Car is coming. Dead clear.
Don't count it, I've got a car from somebody else's
door. They are out of line.
Go ahead, idiot, I got you.
Still there, stay real, stay high, too wide. Fine. Hold your mind. Try to stay high, you're inside.
What were you thinking, number 12?
You've got some damage.
Bitch!
Let's get that fixed.
I didn't have a choice. The guy goes under my quarter. What am I supposed to do?
Yeah, Dino, you look good on my side.
Yeah, it sucks because it was going really well.
Yeah, I agree. I agree, sir. We are having a good time. I was trying not to bump you too much, get some bump draft, but, you know, whatever. It happens.
Yeah, it's all good. I'm with you, Paul. Let's get away from him.
Yeah, that's what I'm planning on doing. You can tuck in as close as you need to, Jimmy.
Just don't drive out your mirror, I got you.
It wasn't clear, but gotta get wrecked. Ash repair done. It's not like the car wants to start, though. It isn't good.
All clear. Push now. V8. Dunlap 50.3.
Not sure why he's late.
They're inside. Good. Still there. Clear road. Good job. E9. Okay, Steve, halfway home, you've got plenty of fuel.
From an X trailer, let's push up to the regrouper.
I got some damage, so fuck that. I'm barely keeping up as it is.
Yeah, you're gonna have to keep up the rest going down there. Well, I do. You want me to push you and then get up to
the and give it a shot? I'm not a drafter, my car only goes on 180.
We try. I can roll check you any kind of way, so I'll try to keep it.
Alright, got it.
Up, right?
Last lap. Oh.
Get them shared the handful.
Stop, Steve. There wasn't anything I could do about that. You don't want to go ahead and
car down low.
That's redemption for earlier in that last race.
Inside clear, dog.
Okay.
Car inside.
Yeah, I think I'm
still there. Still there, hold on.
Yeah, if I wasn't taken out by that earlier wreck, I would have been in tough distance.
I got taken out by the guy who went out of the race and stuff.
Never mind.
Good job. Battle, Ryan, that's fine.
And four, that it was.
Bump draft. The 88 got aggressive. 12 got in the middle. And that was game over. The 88. We'll be right back.